The first Englishman to climb Everest has died at the age of 79. Doug Scott was in a team of British climbers which tackled the southwest face of Everest in 1975, regarded as one of mountaineering's most difficult challenges. He founded a charity to help people in the Himalayas and raised thousands of pounds during the lockdown by climbing up and down his stairs at home.